Our SupChina word of the day is three big things, 三大件. The term was coined in the 1970s and 80s in China, where people had to have three big things, a watch, a radio, and a bicycle to be a proper adult.